much fighting stopped.
The Fangsham Shooting Hall was the venue for the women's 10-meter air rifle event. The qualification round would reduce the field from 20 shooters to 8 finalists. Sarah Hornung from Switzerland was the top shooter during the qualification stage. Naimeh Ghedmadi from Iran qualified in second spot, and Julia Budd from Germany completed the top three. Scores from the qualification round are no longer carried through to the final, so the 8 finalists start afresh. Each competitor had an initial 8 shots to start. After that, the shooter with the lowest score is eliminated. That was Angrima Negrui from Mongolia. Then, after every round of 2 shots, another competitor was eliminated, until just 2 remained to decide the gold medal. Naimeh Ghedmadi from Iran was one of the favorites heading into the final, but she struggled to maintain her qualifying form and narrowly missed out on a bronze medal. It was Julia Budd who eventually took bronze. She had been in third position or higher throughout. But with just 3 shooters remaining, an excellent 10.8 from Singaporean Martina Veloso meant it was her and not Budd who would shoot off for gold. Veloso was up against Sarah Hornung from Switzerland in the final shoot-off. Veloso had consistently narrowed the gap between her and the Swiss athlete. It was Hornung who continued to shoot impressively to seal victory by just 0.6 of a point. So the result for the women's 10-meter air rifle: bronze for Julia Budd, silver for Martina Veloso, and the gold medal for Sarah Hornung. This is super, unique, I can't describe it. Shooting is everything for me. This sport guides me through my life and gives me a lot of joy. I dedicate this medal to my sports psychologist. Without her, I wouldn't be here. And of course, to a lot of other people. My coach, my parents, my friends, and others.
I'm very happy and thrilled with my performance. I gave my best. So I'm really thrilled with this. All my hard work has definitely paid off. So I'm really happy. And I couldn't have done this without all my supporters back home. The SNOC, the SSA, the sports school, and my family and friends. So.
And you were very close to the goal.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. She deserved it either way, so I'm just glad that I did my best.
This is great. I got something I could never dream about. I really did not expect it. I had a personal achievement in my mind and I have reached it. The bronze medal is just the cherry on top of the cake. I dedicate this medal to my mom, who sat fingers crossed at home in front of the laptop and who followed my competition in the middle of the night.